Chaparral 2. Whatever happened to Chaparral 1? Looks like the back opens up, but it doesn't. I think the Chaparral was the original Redline series car with the little thing sticking up in the back. I have one old thing, but it's somewhere hiding from me. Playing hide and go seek. He's gonna go poking around in my stable as a Hot Wheels, dudes.